And welcome back. The Hard Rock Cafe is going vegan with some new items on their menu. We have Tara and Brooke here to show us the new goods that you have on the menu. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
Okay, now I'm like, I see some meat. Oh, is that? That's meat, but we're going to get into some vegetarian stuff. Or was that? Oh, no.
That's cauliflower.
That's not.
Cauliflower.
Now, see, I've been fooled already. Good job.
Yeah.
That looked like chicken wings, buffalo wings right there.
Well, there are cauliflower wings.
Okay, I'm going to have to try that in a second.
You know, they're battered with panko breadcrumbs and tossed in our wing sauce.
Wow. See, when you look at it, you wouldn't know the difference, though.
No, not at all.
Look at that.
Wow. It's just as great.
See, there you go. I was fooled. All right. So let's get into what you guys are doing with your new menu. How did that come about?
You know, it was a big thing over in, you know, this is Veggie Month, and it was a big thing over in Europe last year, and so they thought, okay, well, let's bring it over to North America and see how we do. Mm-hmm. So it's our first time doing it, and it's already been a big hit.
Yes.
Wow.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm. So it's been around. So let's get into some of these recipes. I see a lot of, my favorite arugula, by the way. I can eat arugula with anything.
Yeah.
Well, we're going to make you the pico di quinoa salad today.
Okay.
So what we do is we have about 3 cups of our arugula lettuce.
Mm-hmm.
We have about 1 cup of the pico di quinoa.
Pico di quinoa.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Easy to say, right?
Hey, yeah.
Some lime juice.
And see, like, the arugula has a little bit of kick to it, so you already have some flavor starting from the beginning.
Right. Some spicy pecans.
Ooh.
Some feta cheese.
And how many things craisins? You guys have on the craisins or?
Yes, yeah. Absolutely.
Okay. We have 6 different items on the vegetarian menu and 2, 1 cocktail and 1 mocktail.
So. Okay. What type of dressing did you just put on
that
there?
That is a garlic lime vinaigrette.
Ooh, that all sounds so good and fresh.
Oh yeah. We make, you know, everything in Hard Rock is made from scratch. If we can make it from scratch, we do. So these dressings, all scratch.
And you know, if you really want to mix it up and you feel like you need some meat texture, you can grab some of that over the cauliflower.
Oh, wait, drop it right on top there.
We're not done here yet. We have some sauteed Brussels sprouts.
Oh, that's
right up
awesome.
On top of there.
Oh, that looks fantastic.
Then we're going to put on a little bit more spicy pecans.
So what have people been saying about the new menu?
They're loving these new salads.
They love it because it can be vegetarian or it can be vegan. So with a couple of different, you know, adjustments, we can make it
can
to
be
fit
one
your
or
diet.
Other.
Yeah, absolutely.
Wow. So as far as the availability and the pricing, is it pretty much the standard as far as across the board for what you guys pay for meaty dishes?
Yeah, it's pretty standard across the board, only available till the end of October. So
okay, so let's get into some of the other things you guys have so people can know that those are not chicken wings.
No.
Go ahead.
We also have our fennel, beet, and orange segment salad. Mm-hmm. With the same garlic lime vinaigrette on top. We also have a ratatouille flatbread pizza.
Mm.
And Brooke has brought over our new signature cocktails
for this
month as
well. Oh, let's talk about this really
quick. Yeah, so the very veggie-tini is made with cucumber, red onion, mint, and lime juice, shaken with Greek yogurt and Tito's vodka.
Wow, okay.
And
what about the
good. That's my favorite one. It's called the Wascally Wabbit.
The Wascally Wabbit.
Yes, and it's made with carrot juice, lime juice, apple juice, all these different kinds of juices mixed with ginger and with mint as well. So.
All right, sounds good, ladies. Yeah. This looks fantastic. Thank you for joining us this morning.
My pleasure. Thank you.
All right, new vegetarian/vegan stuff at Hard Rock Cafe. And now